What's up, Tempo? Are you ready? Let's go.
All right, team. Be explosive.
All right, so you guys can see I am going to delete the app completely.
Let's take it up together. Keep that elbow pinned by your side.
And then I'm going to reload it again. It's taking you back to the starting point. Here is what I noticed with that. One, you actually have to download this once you get the device. Now, what happened was I went, downloaded the app ahead of time, set it up, and then every single time that I went in, I was getting this, like, you need to do this. It was this constant same thing. So what I suggest you do is go through, delete the app, reload it, and look, I'm just going to show you so you know that this is not just a temporary thing, okay? So once you go back, it'll load. It loads just fine. No problem. So it is, I think it was because I downloaded the app before I registered it with my Puck. And that's the reason why I was having this issue. So try deleting the app, reloading it. Make sure you have your login information and then you should be good. Send or write any type of information that you may experience a little bit later. Go ahead and put that in the comments. I'll be happy to address to see if there's something I can do.
Awesome work today, team. We'll see you next time.